Hey, do you believe in God? He said, no, I don't believe in God. I said, nah, man, I do this man.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Granit Xhaka starts with Mohamed Elneny in the centre of the pitch. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Taison plays with Coutinho in the centre of the park. Willian plays up front with Neymar. Welbeck! That's a fine header.
Just a few
wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
All that talking.
Some potential in this move.
So whoever loses
makes a challenge here to take the lead. Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Out of McGregor Mayweather. He's on the stupid block. All that press conference.
Here's Douglas Costa.
I remember you said to me, hey,
that's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control though. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Sanchez. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. There's good progress with this attack. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Arsenal will be looking for victory today, but they know it won't be straightforward. Theo Walcott. Tyson. Crisp defending there.
I see.
Here's a chance to attack. Willian! Tyson. Theo Walcott. Shokdran Mustafi. Sanchez. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Cleverly done with that technique. They've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Fernandinho. Coutinho. And it's going to be his throw here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nacho Monreal. It's looking good, this move. Put them in front. He's got to it, and he's played the ball too. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Well, good through ball.
What?
Looks very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Defender to it first. Got width here with Theo Walcott. Elneny moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. They cope with it well defensively. Now Willian. Here's Douglas Costa. Fernandinho. But it's a passing game. And what? My word, they're passing it well here. Got past. Oh, he could be in. Neymar.
This goal's
spectacular.
Don't beat him.
Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special. And now they're ahead.
Yeah, they look in control in the box seat here, don't they? It was a well-taken goal that, and on course to achieve their ambition.
It's good play. Until they got that challenge in.
Come on, man. I tapped the button. I'm allowed that, man.
It's gone out for a throw.
I tapped that, man.
Well, that's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, they're in a good position here. Came in with a challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. They've got the ball back by that interception. Good pass, getting it forward. Defender to it first. That's how to tackle.
Counter. Speed there.
Look how quick he reacted.
The referee has awarded this free kick. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Make sure everything's on point. Everything's on point.
Thiago Silva. And there's the interception. He's coming forward with some danger. Keeps it going. And in he goes with the tackle.
That's it. Thank you. But now we can still do it.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Black.
Arsenal have given away the free kick here. Referee's shown the card. It's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect. He had a great view.
Tyson. Good forward play from them. And it's tie his luck. And he knocks in the goal.
Dubs. He dubs them up. Dubs them up.
Position in there. Attempt to win promotion. Victory today would give them this early success in getting out of the division.
Minor.
And now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
Yeah, they've looked what they are, a classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign. So it looks like they're there.
Well, that looked promising.
Wicked. Stop. See that? I stopped.
Marcelo
has indicated there will be a minimum.
Shoot it.
Neymar.
Oh, it's up our game. It's up our game, bro. Let them know our names, bro.
Trying to switch on the attacking. Got to be. That's great
hands
for the goalkeeper.
Hey, I like that. Let's stop them, blood. Let's lose. Yes. Hey, let's use all what we can, blood, to beat all these teams, blood. Can't we? Hey, blood. Hey, we are
team. Half coming up at the Emirates.
hey, that's funny, blood. Hey, blood. Hey, that's fucking funny, blood. I'll pause it. Yeah. Hey, we are on things, man. That's all I'm saying, man. Hey, can we beat them, man? Can we beat them? Yes.
Here's Marquinhos. Marcelo. Here's Willian. Yes. Neymar.
So you said the dive should come at his man. And against him. Pull it, man.
It's Brazil breaking forward.
It's Bayern.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
There you go. I see you. Hit it one time. Wicked.
Goal!
Wicked.
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the
keeper just fucking dead!
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time.
Trust.
It is an occupational hazard for
goalkeepers. They're going to
lose, they? This is what happens.
Yeah, quite right.
That's funny,
absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see
I'm going to save this.